Yeah, I am back in front of the camera. I am back in front of the camera. I am. So yeah, this year has been fun so far. Like, how's everybody 2021? Like, yes, I've been slipping. Yes, I have. Okay, so, alright, so today I'm gonna do a rate my followers video. I thought it'd be fun, and I seen somebody else do it. I can't remember who, but I seen somebody else do it. So I was like, let me go on Instagram. Hey, y'all want to be rated? Don't take it personal. This is just my opinion. So please, don't take it personal. Again, don't take it personal. Don't DM me, Tommy. So you gave me a 2. I'm more of a 5. No, you a 2. In my opinion. Somebody might think you a 10. This is my opinion, okay? So let's get into the video. All right, so I have my tablet here because, yeah. So I'm gonna rate my followers. And I was gonna, say their ads, but a lot of them just got a bunch of letters and underscores and stuff. I ain't got time for that. So I'm going to put it on the screen with their picture, picture they sent me or they asked me to choose from. We're going to go by that way, okay? So the first one up, we have this beautiful caramel goddess, okay? Yeah, she's giving it to us. She is giving it to us. Do you not see that picture? That picture. But look at that picture. She's giving it to us. So baby girl, you are definitely getting a 10, honey. You know what, you can't, baby, you broke the scale and you know this. So we're gonna give her a 15 because that's what she is. She broke my scale. Yes, baby, yes. Yes, okay. Who's next? Okay, so we have this young man here. Okay, everybody look, we looking. All right, so we looking. So we gonna give him, I'm gonna give him a solid 8, okay? Even though he got a little, playing with a little filter, we're gonna give him a solid 8. Okay. Make sure y'all go check out these people's profiles and stuff, because you never know. That could be somebody, you hit up. They might have some connections, Do a little something, say a little something, Do something. Next one we have this young man right here. Oh. Let me see. What can we rate him? Nice little brown skinned fella here. We're gonna give you a 10, honey. You are a 10. He's a 10. Okay, who we have next? Oh, baby, here she goes with the beautiful lashes. Don't go check out her Instagram. Go check her out. She got it out here and she got it popping. She got it. Baby, she broke my scale. She broke it. We're going to give her a good old 12. She broke it. You better stop playing with us. Okay, we're gonna go with this one. We're going to go with him. Let's see. Yep, y'all see. Do you see what I see? Okay. Look at him looking all sharp and stuff. I wonder who he's trying to ask out on a date, So we're going to give him, the ice machine is so disrespectful. All right, so we're going to give him a 7. I like your outfit and stuff, but I'm going to give you a 7, sweetheart. And you know what we used to do in math? They said anything over five, you round up, right? You better round that bad boy up to the nearest 10. There you go. Okay, okay, okay. So here we go, him. We ain't really got much of a face picture. He just looked like he's, you know, looking out to the world. So we're gonna give you a, we're gonna give you a 7. You're in the 7 range, I guess. Yeah, we'll give you a 7. Okay, okay. Next. Beer gang. He out here trying to, he out here looking like somebody's sugar daddy. That's what it is. He out here trying to look like somebody's sugar daddy. So we're gonna give him, let's see. We're gonna give him, okay, I don't know. I feel like I've seen him before somewhere other than Instagram, but I seem like I've seen him in real life. Like, I don't know. I probably did, honestly. I'm gonna give you a seven. Okay. I looked through his Instagram a little bit here, so I'll give him a solid 7, you know? So, okay, who's next? Oh, who's next? Oh, yes. Yes, honey. Mm-hmm. She is, with all the confidence, I love it. Her hair is popping. Her outfit is probably popping. I can't see the pants, but I love the shirt. I just, look. Her eyes are so beautiful. Like, look at her. Oh, my goodness. Like, look at her. She is beautiful. Oh, my goodness. Baby, yes. Yes, you breaking scales over here. Yes. Some of my eyelash. I don't know. But anyways, you are breaking scales. I love it. I love when people break the scale. I just love when people break the scale because you just like, oh, my God, what can I give them? Because they already broke the scale. All right, girl, you up there. You 13, baby. 13. You breaking scales up out here. All right. Next one. See, he tried to be funny and send me, I'm probably to post both pictures of him. Because he tried to be funny and send me a crazy picture. So I was like, okay, I'm going to use it too. So he ended up sending me a different one. But here he go. Here he is. So, I mean, you can't really see much of his face. He look mean. Look like he about to attack somebody. But he probably a little puppy dog. He probably sweet though. So I'm gonna give him an 8, I guess. What you think? Let me look at the picture again. Yep, out there with the beer game too. He's trying to be somebody's sugar daddy. That's what that is. Anybody with a beard, I'm just automatically think that's trying to be somebody's sugar daddy. And that's just how I'm gonna take it. Alright, so yeah, I'll give him an 8. Okay. So next up, have another beautiful goddess. I like that outfit too. I like that. Somebody need to style me. Cause I feel like I ain't got no style. Because I don't like going clothes shopping. Because clothes hurt my feelings. But I'm working on that though. I'm definitely working on that. Anyways, so yes, we breaking scales. Definitely breaking scales. Baby, sitting there with a 12, honey. Sitting there with a 12. Like, when I say I love this picture, like, I just love this picture. Like, how she got it, the blue. Oh, my goodness. Look at her. Look at her. So, yes. She is definitely a dime piece, you know? She is definitely a dime piece. We breaking scales. Breaking scales with a 13. I love it. This person here, you know he is close to my heart. Okay, he know he is close to my heart. So much is automatically give him a 10 because he's close to my heart. Because he know. Let
Let me see.
So we do have another beautiful melanated queen. We have another one. So, okay. Let's roll it back.
Okay, so I'm just playing. I'm playing. Okay, so here she go, giving us all vibes, you know. Side eye, we like it, we love it, and we're gonna rate it. We're gonna break the scale, you know, and we're gonna give her a 12 because this is what we do. We break scales around here. You ain't breaking scales, then you need to get up on that and stop breaking.
So I'm gonna break some. One more person.
Okay. So this person right here, you see her? You love her. She is important. She is kind. She is smart. She is important. And she is me. So. So I'm going to go ahead and end this little fun video here. I'm gonna be, you know, doing some more stuff, adding on to my YouTube. So definitely check that out. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're not, you know, subscribed already. Welcome. We invite everybody, every shade, every color, every nationality. We invite you over here. You know, so. Yes, this is Chantella B, and I am out. I'll see you in the next video. I'll see you there. Bring your friends too. Bring your friends because it's a party. Bring your friends. Okay. All right. Bye.